On April 6th, 2015, three broadcasting students of Hutchinson High School went up to see Levi Jackson and his family in Kansas City, Missouri, to discuss the importance of the bone marrow drive on Friday and the total need for more donors across the world.
Gavin Peterman.
And I'm Lane Saylor.
And I'm Courtney Arrington.
And we are broadcasting the students of Hutchinson High School. And we are here at Kansas University Hospital to discuss with Levi Jackson and his family his battle with acute leukemia, which is a rare form of aggressive cancer that he has. So
I learned to let Levi take control of his own situation because he knows best. He's 17 and we would discuss it, and then I let the final decision be up to him because they gave him an option if he wanted a stem cell transplant or his father or I could be half match. So he went ahead and let the computer generate it, and whatever Levi wanted, we supported. Get really involved because when one person walks out, you've got a patient waiting to walk in.
They said I had to get up to KU for a transplant because the type of leukemia I had was aggressive, so they wanted to treat it faster. I didn't have a match, so I had to use a stem cell, and that's drops percentage it is. And I mean, it's better to have a full match. And this is why I wanted to have this drive, because for people like me who didn't have a match, having the result into other things like stem cells, half matches, which is less successful, but they work. But if I had a full match, it'd be more successful that I'd be cured for 5 years.
I think it's very important that the community gets involved in this because, like I said, when one patient's leaving, one patient's walking in, and these are all bone marrow transplant patients, and a lot of people don't have a match. So if people are serious about it, it's for a good cause. It can save someone's life. Told us to take it day by day for Levi, and it's just been a scary moment for us. So his when we got released last week, we were told that this is just a miracle that he's able to walk out of here like this.
I'm Chrissy Morrison. I'm a nurse here at the University of Kansas Hospital. I've worked in bone marrow transplant for 3 years, serving and taking care of people like Levi who are going through transplant after they've been diagnosed with leukemia or lymphoma. So. And I tell people that, you know, if your sibling or your father or your mother needed a bone marrow transplant and they didn't have a sibling that matched, you would want someone out there to be a match for them. And if they didn't, it just means there's not enough people in the registry. So I generally tell people that, because a lot of people think, oh, I don't want to donate, that hurts. And actually it doesn't. It comes from, they put basically an IV in your arm and just draw blood just as if you were donating blood. It's no different than that. It's not where a lot of people think they go into your hip and drill in to get into your bone marrow. It's not that kind of donation. So the more people that get out there and get the little easy swab, the more options there are for people who need a transplant. It literally comes down to saving their life.
Listen to the falls to the floor. The angel opens her eyes. The confusion sets in before the doctor can even close the door. Lightning crash and hands fall to the floor.